Josiah Nichols.
I am Lexi Bartz.
And I am Keaton Osmondson.
Good morning. Today is Friday, February 26, 2016. This is an H day.
The weather today should be sunny and warmer as we are getting closer to spring.
This week, flag raisers are
Kaylin Zerwa, Molly Nelson, Leon Tao, and Addison Griffin.
Congratulations to these kids for showing good behavior. We have some golden ticket winners. These kids know how to show the Wildcat way.
Peyton Stimson, Brielle Kelly, Lacey Carlson, Izzy Holter, Calvin from Mrs. Richter's room, and Claire from Miss Tolberg's room.
Way to go, Wildcats!
In the news, our school students will celebrate I Love to Read Month next week. It's called Obsessed with Reading.
There will be lots of fun activities, dress-up days, and prizes. Time to get reading. Hey everyone, I have a funny joke.
What?
What? Guess what I learned in school yesterday.
What?
Not enough. I had to come back again today.
This week's book is When Sophie's Feelings Are Really, Really Hurt by Molly Bang.
It's about a girl named Sophie and how she handles some of her very strong feelings. It's brand new in our library. Be sure to check it out.
And please stand and face your flag for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Have a great day.